The blows were flying in that street fight. We expected nothing less. Take another look.
Here is your winner, Roxanne Perez.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity.
Look at this. Boom, nice.
Perez making it no secret what her intentions are.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Lafayette, Indiana, weighing in at 265 pounds, Gabriel Stevenson.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction, perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent, from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar!
You know, I know for a fact there are a number of people in the locker room who dread getting in the ring with this superstar.
Well, Byron, every superstar in that locker room is being paid to compete, so spare me the sob story. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Funny game's clearly not on his mind here tonight. He's got one focus in this matchup here, and that's to secure the win at any cost.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started. Gut-wrench suplex.
And the elbow nailed it.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
A long way up.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
The Dominator.
Neither competitor makes it.